was working all year for this to win the Romanian championship, and we also was using Eurocup games and everything to prepare for the final. So I really think we are, and still we have two practices before the final series starts. So I think we just have to fix some details and we will be ready for sure. We didn't lose not even one match this season, which is giving us of course confidence, and which is nice thing. But on the other side, we are careful, we don't want to relax because of that, so we will stay serious. And of course our wish is to finish the championship without to lose the game, and we will give our best to be like that. We don't feel pressure to play the final. We are the team who is winning championship and cups like last 5-6 years, so we don't have pressure. We will just relax and enjoy the games, and I think other teams, they have to think about us and they have to feel pressure. We are totally relaxed and ready for the final.
Ne-am antrenat foarte mult în ultima perioadă și suntem pregătite pentru finală. În acest sezon nu am pierdut niciun meci, sperăm să continuăm la fel până la finalul sezonului. Sperăm din tot sufletul să câștigăm al 5-lea titlu de campioni. Bineînțeles că avem puțină presiune, dar sperăm să jucăm bine și să nu întâmpinăm probleme.
Considering the fact that we are playing our sixth final in a row, actually, yes, sixth final in a row, but also last year we didn't play the playoff, and I believe that last year also we could play the final, so it's like 7 years we are in the same position. So I can say first of all that I am really proud on consistency, what we have in the club, and you know, the system what we put in to work is giving the results, and I really believe that also this year we absolutely deserved everything. We had very successful year in general, and I really wait with excitement the start of the final of the playoff. Preparation was like regular, how we usually prepare for this. Just I have to say that it was probably like 2 weeks period after the regular season and the start of the playoff, which was a little bit longer than usual, but this season is different than usual. So I think we went through this in the best possible way how we could, and I hope we'll be ready for the first game of the final. About the question that the media is considering us like a favorites, I really cannot say much about this because I really, in my job, I'm not paying that much attention on this, what media will say. Of course, I pay attention on this, that in general about the club, we have positive vibe about our results, but you know, putting the team in the situation to be the favorite before the playoff is, you know, the job of the media. Our job is to be ready and to be prepared, to give our maximum on the court, to bring our good energy on the court, to play together, and this is what we want, and this is something about what we think. If somebody is thinking that we are favorites, very good, but I don't think that it will put some pressure on us, because anyway the challenge of the season is always like this, that we are absolutely prepared for this, and the way how we are practicing and how we are preparing is, you know, that we are the team who is not under that kind of pressure, because we are always ready. This is the third final in a row with the Satu Mare. Yes, this is showing at this moment the situation in Romanian league, that these two teams practically are above the rest of the league, and I really feel bad because of this, that just two teams are in the terms of the quality above the others. In the period when I came to the league, I think it was more teams who were more competitive, and I believe that and I hope in the future the league will be more competitive. Also about the question, is it possible to continue the winning streak? I have to repeat myself, really. We are not thinking about the things which happened in the past. You are going always forward, you are looking the future, and it's great that we won all the games so far, but the most important games are in front of us, and you know, it's giving us the confidence, definitely, that we are good. You know, the team is for sure confident about the quality, but to conclude the season, we will need 3 more wins to win the championship. So let's go game by game, and we will see at the end. But I believe that it's possible to win the season without defeat. It will not be the first time in history of basketball that somebody is winning everything. But I'm not thinking about this, that this is the main goal. The main goal is to have total 3 wins in the final of the playoff and to win the championship. This is the goal.